What's going on, YouTubers? This your boy, the X-man, and I'm back with another video, but this time, this video is going to be a little different. Just a tad bit. Now, to be honest with you, a lot of it. So first, before we get into the video, you know what I'm going to say? Remember to like, add, and subscribe the X-man88. So this video is going to be a little different. As you know, me and Della.C always rocking. We're doing our thing on here, YouTube, on social media, on Facebook, all that stuff. This time, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to propose. Yep, I'm going to propose to Della.C, my love of my life. I'm going to propose to that girl. I love her so much. So hopefully, when she sees this, she'll be like, what? You've been planning this for a long time? Yes, for like months and months. And I have her cousin involved. I have her sister involved, her mom, her dad. My mom, my dad, everybody knows except for her. So it's hard being so secretive around her because we don't really share any secrets. I got the ring right here in this box. Tomorrow, my plans are to take her down to Orlando and propose to her on New Year's Eve so we can bring in a new Year's with a bang, you know, with a new slate, new beautiful relationship. So, because I really love that girl. And y'all know y'all like Della.C and y'all want to see Della.C in these content. So the only way she can stay in this content and in these videos is to marry me. And if she doesn't, well then, that's gonna suck. But I got a ring. I just got this ring box. Check this box out. It lights up when you boom. That's the ring right there, y'all. Check this ring out. Check this ring out, y'all. Come on now. Check this out. Y'all like this or not? Y'all like this or not? Look at the bling. Bling, bling, bling. Twin. Yeah, man. Big time ring. A lot of carrots, you know. White gold, baby like white gold, so that's what you're gonna have to do. Had to work a lot of overtime to get this ring. A lot of 16 hours to get this ring right here. Because I ain't gonna do nothing, shortchange my girl. She's gonna get the best ring available. So that's how I had to do it. You know, yeah, 3-digit ring. It's okay, hurt the pockets a little bit, but it's all gonna be worth it. Y'all stay tuned, watch the rest of this video, and hopefully she says yes later on in the video. But I love her. I love her. Look at it. Dang, she's sexy. Woo, woo. That's a beautiful young lady right there. I'm a lucky man. Y'all stay tuned. Check out this next footage.
What's going on, YouTubers? I'm just here. Just got my clean little cut, as y'all see. Preparations for the big day. All right. Just got a clean little cut. My homeboy hooked me up, dirty, hooked me up with a clean little cut, you know? So had to get a last minute. So we're gonna go get some accessories for Della.C tonight. This will be the last time I talk to y'all. So I'm gonna be vlogging when I'm with her. I'm gonna tell her, oh, this we're doing a New Year's video. So that's gonna be my objective to do when I'm talking to her. I'm saying, oh, we're just doing a New Year video. So from now on, you're gonna hear us say, oh, we're just Happy New Year. But in actuality, this is a proposal video. Gotta love it. Stay tuned. YouTubers right here. She has no clue. As you see her in the background back there, that's her. Right here, she has no clue. She think we're just coming here for a New Year's celebration. We're dressed the likes. I put her on white, and this is what it is, man. Look at this. This is good. She's gonna love it. Hope. Y'all will find out later. You know, we made it all the way to Orlando, Florida. City walk. Look at my baby. She looks beautiful. That is probably why.
Hold it. I gotta pee. gotta pee. I don't know. Why? Yeah, I gotta pee. What happened?
I don't need words, don't need to say, go with the feel, and I'll do the same. Whoa, that's how this works. I put you first, you twist and you turn. I wanna learn. When I'm lost, you give me order, pull me back and push me forward, take me in and hold me. Hold me closer, I'll follow you up and over. You control me fast and slow.
When yeah, you look move, at that. I woo!
Thank y'all so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
This stinks.
This is so
stinking. I gotta pee. I gotta pee. This was unexpected. this was unexpected. You guys really surprised me. I would have never thought. But thank you so much. Jehovah has blessed me so much with so much. And thank you so much. I love you guys. Thank you. Thank you. Put some sunglasses on. No es de día, pero estoy aquí. Oh,
Here we go, YouTubers. Will you marry me? Della.C said yes. Della.C said yes, you'll marry me. I'm ecstatic. Bro, I'm ecstatic. I'm hot. I'm sweating. This is crazy. The scenery, we have people in the background. This is crazy. This is really crazy. Thank God. What's going on, YouTubers? So, a couple days after the proposal, here's Della.C. I got Della.C on. Now she's got proposed to. Now she has the ring. She has said yes. Della.C, what do you think about the proposal?
I think it was immaculate. I was absolutely surprised. I was not expecting it. I really wasn't. Because I'm very family oriented. So he knows that if something like this was going to happen, I had to have family around. An abundance of family. And I did have family there. And we Zoomed my family. So it was a huge surprise. I didn't know until after the proposals, after everything, that my cousin came up to me and she showed me the phone and everyone was on Zoom. I was like, oh my God.
What's that right there you got in your hand? Put it on. Bam. Full carrots.
So I'm extremely excited and I cannot wait to call myself his wife.
So let's briefly, quickly, when we were going to City Walk, Orlando City Walk, what were you thinking? What was your process when we went down? We got out the car. We were walking down Orlando City Walk for New Year's. What was your thoughts?
My thoughts was I had to pee.
As y'all seen that?
My thoughts was I had to pee. I'm like, oh my gosh, I gotta pee so bad. And when we got there, I said, okay, babe, I gotta pee. And he tells me, he's like, you should pee before you get to your cousins. And I'm like, no, I'm gonna pee after, because so maybe they have to pee too.
Listen,
they was waiting for us, so we're females, we'll all go together to the restroom and, you know, use the restroom. And then when we finally got there and I saw them, I gave them a hug and a kiss. Hey, okay, I told them specifically, okay, let's go to the bathroom. And my cousin's like, oh, let's take a picture of you guys. I'm like, no. I just said, let's go pee. We can come back and take pictures. So, my thought was I had to pee.
As y'all seen, so, you wasn't expecting me to do that at all?
No.
No?
I was not.
Okay. I mean, like I said.
You pulled it off.
I did pull it off. It was a Secret Service agent. I'm never going to lie to my girlfriend again. So let y'all know that. It was very hard. Thank you for her cousins, Jesse and Lily, and her sister. Because if it wasn't for them, it's hard because she don't miss nothing. She misses nothing. Inspector Gadget has nothing on her. But you know.
But then again, I don't have to miss anything.
Right.
So.
Well, I'm glad you like it.
Were you expecting me to say yes?
I don't know what the fuck I was expecting. All I was expecting for is to have everything in place, and we winged it from there. You know, I winged it from there. I mean, I knew you loved me. I knew I loved you. I knew we had a lot of fun. I knew we talked about our future and stuff. But, you know, you never know. You know, you just never know. So, I'm glad. I'm glad that you're...
I have always said that one person's I'm not ready or I don't want you is another person's where have you been all my life.
Well, that's what I've been asking you since day one. Where have you been all my life?
And that's the same thing I've been asking you. And you were exactly where I needed you to be.
At the time I needed you to be, yeah.
Exactly.
All right. So, YouTube, y'all stay tuned for more
wedding dates.
Wedding dates.
Wedding expectations.
Della.C's content, my content, wedding expectation. Check this out. You see that? We're not going to tell you what
already.
That is.
Already.
His and hers.
Mr. and Mrs.
Y'all stay tuned. Thank you for like, add, and subscribing at the X-man88 and
Della.C.
We're out. We're engaged, y'all.
Look at this. Full blown.
Full blown. Look at that. Bye, y'all. X-man out.
Della.C.